Yo, what's up, y'all? Good morning, it's Gray here. I hope you're having a good day. Okay, this actually might be a problem for Shinobi Striker. So this month's scan just came out for Strikers, and we basically have a bunch of old Kakashi stuff that we got last month. This might confirm that we might only be getting DLCs every 2 months. But do you guys think that Shinobi Striker honestly could survive a 7th month DLC period where we're only getting 4 DLCs in that span? I don't know, because last year we got like some trash DLCs, but even then we only had to wait probably 4 weeks for another DLC to come out, 3 weeks before a scan, so we always had something to look forward to. But with PS5 coming out soon and a lot of games coming out, it's not confirmed that PS5 games will be compatible with PS4 games, and Shinobi Striker lasts a 7 month period with only 4 DLCs, will it keep the same tension that it has right now? Like, I know this game has been doing amazing, and I'm so proud of the people that created Strikers. They have brought this game from, honestly, the ground up. But I don't know if it will keep the same tension with everything that's coming out. PS4 is gonna be kind of in the past when PS5 comes out, if we can't play PS4 games on PS5, so guys, I would say that I'm not gonna lie, I know most of my videos are more positive because I really love this game, but I'm honestly a little bit worried because I want to keep playing this game as long as possible. I would say the one good thing about this is that we're probably gonna get, yes, only 4 DLCs in a 7 month period, we'll probably get a lot of cool items, a lot of cool weapons, and yeah, and also one more thing, the Haku DLC came out on the 1 year anniversary, right? And that came out, Haku came out on the 1 year anniversary, so there's a small chance that they're keeping the next DLC under wraps until the 2 year anniversary on the 31st. So they'll drop the next DLC for season 3, and they'll drop the 2 year, and they'll drop the event, the 5 village event. If you guys don't know about it, it's gonna be an event with 5 villages. Everyone has a different side, you know, and then we compete. It'll be kind of similar to maybe Red and White. I'm not sure. I really don't know all the details. But I'm pretty sure it's confirmed that the 5 Village event is coming on the anniversary. So that's going to be something to look forward to, guys. But 7 months for only 4 DLCs. Like, this isn't Jump Force, bro. This game is doing way better than Jump Force. I would say the good thing about this, if you want to think about it, is that if they're making Season 3 as long as the rest of the seasons, we possibly might get a Season 4. If you guys like this video, make sure to give it a like, please, because it helps out my analytics. And yeah, if you enjoyed it, give it a like, comment, let me know how you feel, because I want to hear everyone else's opinions. And if you haven't joined the Discord yet, join, because it's pretty lit. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. Peace.